Welcome back to the show. I'm your host, Bert Squillian, my Swiptilian. And in today's review, we're going to talk about My Name is Earl, the complete series. Look, I did say I was going to do season by season, but it's just been too impossible. Like, I can't find, like, the, you know, info on that. But it's just, to you guys, it's easy, but for me, it's just a bit hard. So I just had to give you the info. So for now, it's going to be, like, the complete series. I'm so sorry if you saw my top 10 videos and heard about that. That's just a little bit of a mistake. Enough the chit chatter. Let's just get on to the video. So My Name is Earl, created by Greg Garcia, and stars Jason Lee, Ethan Suplee, and Jamie Presley. So My Name is Earl is about a guy named Earl Hickey who made a lot of bad decisions in his life. But one day he wins the lottery and gets hit by a car, but only to realize that it was karma trying to tell him something. So Earl decides to make a list for all the bad things he has done. With the help of his brother and his friends, he is going to right his wrongs. I think My Name is Earl is a great show because it's entertaining and I like how the show is original. I also liked the misadventures they got themselves up to. It was very funny. But now I have major issues about the show. I think that because Earl, because sometimes the storyline gets stupid and they'll go off topic about Earl's misadventures. I think that the series finale really killed, like really shot Earl down to the ground because the show got axed for some reason and they left it on a massive cliffhanger, which is so unforgiving. I'm actually like still confused on who's, won't tell you. Due to spoilers, and I want you to find out why I have that big issue. So overall, great show. It's very enjoyable. Despite the series finale issues, I will give My Name is Earl a 7 out of 10. If the show had a better series finale, then I would give it a higher rating. And that is it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed. Like, subscribe, turn on notifications, and I'll see you guys next time.